So, ninth class, let us revise chapter 2, the portion that we left in the last lecture, continuing from that portion, okay? Now, another type of secondary storage device is our memory stick. Memory stick is also a secondary storage device, a removable memory card that is used to store and copy your information. Mostly you use it in your smartphones, in your digicams, in your music player. Okay. These days also it is very much used. Jaise aap apne smartphone mein ek chota sa memory card dal lete ho, and you can store images and your song files and your video files in that. Right? Clear? And what is the storage capacity of this? Storage capacity is 4 GB to 128 GB. Right? Clear? But now in market, more higher capacity cards are also available. As you know, technology changes every day. Right? All right. Next, we have a revision type. Differentiate between primary memory and secondary memory. Beta, primary memory, as I already told you, is the memory to which CPU is directly connected. CPU takes direct instructions from primary memory, and CPU is not directly connected with secondary memory. Then primary memory consists of RAM and ROM, and RAM is volatile in nature. Volatile means data get lost when the power gets erased. And secondary memory like hard disk, floppy, pen drive, they are not volatile in nature. Data is permanently stored in them. Unless and until you remove the data, data is permanently stored. Clear? Then next is primary memory, as it is in direct connection with CPU. Primary memory is fast in execution. Secondary memory is slow in execution. Right? Then what is the use of primary memory? When we are working in the computer, we are working in RAM. The actual execution that is going at that time, the actual processing that is going at that time. So primary memory focuses on the processing of the data. Whereas in secondary memory, we store the data, right? Like you are typing one document in MS Word, and after finishing your typing, you save the work. Means you store the work in the hard disk. Okay. Then primary memory has less storage capacity. The storage capacity of secondary memory is much more. Like for example, hard disk, it is of 1 TB. It is of 1 TB capacity. So capacity of secondary memory is more than the capacity of primary memory. Then types of primary memory are ROM and RAM. Random read-only memory, random access memory. And various types of secondary memory are hard disk, floppy, CD, DVD, pen drive and memory card. Then one by one, we are to discuss about input devices. All right, I have a question from you. As you have already done all these things in your lower classes, in your higher classes also you are doing, tell me some of the input devices, popular input devices. But whosoever want to give the answer has to on the video first. Then only I will allow you to unmute. Yes, who will answer? Various type of input devices. Yes, Chaitanya, on your video first. Chaitanya, am I audible to you? Yes, Chaitanya, unmute yourself now and tell me the input devices. Unmute karo khud ko. Yes, yes.
Yes, sir.
Yes, please tell me the answer.
Keyboard.
Yes.
Keyboard.
Yes. Mouse. Yes.
Keyboard, mouse, joystick,
Joystick, very good, shabash.
Scanner.
Scanner, very
sorry, right. Sorry.
Scanner, light pen. Very good.
Yes,
good,
sir.
Good response. So the most popular and the most basic input device is keyboard. Keyboard, as everybody of us we are using, consists of letters, numbers, and various special symbols. Right? It has a numeric keypad, alphabet keys, function keys F1 to F12, and four arrow keys, left, right, top, and bottom arrow keys. Okay? Then mouse. Mouse is another form of basic input device. Mouse is also known as pointing device, because when you inject mouse in your system, a cursor in the arrow shape, it starts appearing on the screen, and with the help of that cursor, that pointer, you can click on any object. You can double click on any object to open it quickly. You can select various type of menu options. Okay. Even you can draw. Okay. All right. I have a question. Again, raise your hand and unmute your, come on the video to answer. What do you mean by wireless input device and wired input device? Hum kehte hain wired keyboard, wireless keyboard. What is the difference between the two? Who will tell? These all are general questions from your daily life. Nothing so hard I am asking. How can you differentiate the wired and wireless device? Titiksha of 9th D has raised hand. Yes, Bache, please come on the video first if you want to give your answer. Yeah, the child is there. Yes, Beta, please share your views.
So wired devices are the devices that are attached with the help of a wire to the CPU or the other input device or the processing devices. And okay. The wireless things are connected through Bluetooth.
Through air, via air. The signal passes via air.
Yes, sir.
Very good. Excellent response, Titiksha. Good. So, as Titiksha has very nicely explained the meaning of wired and wireless, wire means via cables. Something which is attached via cables, via wires. And wireless means the signal they are passing through air. Okay. And no wire connection is there. Right? Anybody can give me example of wireless, any wireless device? Yes, please. Anyone who can give me any one example of wireless device? Prabhjot, video pe aaiye. Jisko answer dena hai, usko video pe aana padega. Yes, Prabhjot, please unmute yourself.
Sir, Bluetooth speakers.
Bluetooth speakers, okay. What else? Again, unmute. Any more example you have, Prabhjot? Okay. Gia of 9th D. Yes, Gia, unmute yourself, bache. What are your views?
Sir, tablets, phones.
Tablets, smartphones, remote control.
Wireless routers.
Very good.
Routers.
Excellent response, Gia. Very nice. So, any device that catches signals via air, that sends signals via air. Aapke TV ka remote. Theek hai na? Aap Tata Sky ka channel change kar lete ho. Sitting at the remote area, you can change the channel of your Tata Sky dish. Okay. So, next input device is microphone. You can see my picture from where I'm speaking. The headphone which I am wearing, say this. This is microphone. My voice is going inside the computer. When you were coming in the offline classes, you used to hear the bell. First period starts, second period starts. That is my voice recorded in the system via microphone. Okay? Right? So microphone short name is mic. The main use of microphone is to input or record the sound into the computer. And what is the main principle? What is the main phenomena behind microphone? It is working due to the special hardware that is called sound card, right? And the sound waves are converted into electrical signals, right? Due to which you are able to hear your voice, which has been recorded, right? Then comes scanner. Okay, practically, how many of you have used scanner? How many of you have used scanner practically? कभी आपने कोई पेज स्कैन किया हो? आपके स्मार्टफोन में कितनी एप्स होती हैं? डॉक स्कैनर, कैम स्कैनर, यू ऑल आर यूजिंग इट इन डेली लाइफ. यू स्कैन द फोटो एंड यू सेंड द पिक्चर टू योर फ्रेंड. जैसे डॉक स्कैनर है, इन माय टैबलेट आई हैव इंस्टॉल्ड डॉक स्कैनर फ्रॉम प्ले स्टोर. आई स्कैन द फाइल, आई कन्वर्ट इट इनटू पीडीएफ, आई सेंड टू यू इन द ग्रुप. Okay, clear? So scanner means which creates a device which creates an electronical image, a digital image of your document, and that image which has been scanned is permanently saved in your system and you can use it, you can send to anyone. You can scan your photograph, you can scan your text document. Okay, clear? Then types of scanner. There are mainly three types of scanners: handheld, flatbed, drum scanner. I give one live example to you all. Those of you who knows it, they will definitely share the ideas today. How many of you have visited Big Bazaar and Manbro and all the other supermarkets to purchase grocery? Kabhi apne parents ke saath aap grocery purchase karne gaye ho? To share your views about that. Three students have raised hand: Titiksha, Prabjot, and Jia. Rest of you don't go to supermarkets. All are sitting silently. Ishani never goes. Anshya never goes. Navanur never goes. Harshit and Harshita, they never go. Yes, Harshit, Harshita, unmute yourself and you share your views. Have you ever visited supermarket? Harshit and Harshita, unmute yourself.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. You people have never visited supermarket?
Yes, sir.
You have visited. So you might have seen at the counter when you get the bill clear from there. Some disturbances. Yes, sir. Your device is giving some disturbance. Please, I am muting you, okay? Kabhi aap counter pe jab bill clear karte ho, aapne notice kiya hoga that cashier who is preparing your bill, he has a gun-like device in the hand and he just click the button and he read the scan the barcode from on the product. Aapke product ki back side pe barcodes bane hote hain aur wo barcodes ko scan karta hai. That device is handheld scanner. As he click, as he scan, the corresponding rate of the product appears on the software. Okay, then is flatbed scanner. The scanner which is available with us in the senior computer lab, if ever you have seen it carefully, it's a flat screen, flat table like screen. You keep your document, you cover it with the lid, a light beam is passed and your document gets scanned and a copy is saved in the system. Then third is drum scanner. It rolls like a drum. Document is placed and it rolled on a drum and the entire sheet get scanned. Okay, the next is barcode reader. Barcode reader is a device that is used to scan, used to read the barcodes available on the product in order to convert it into price. Okay. Then is OMR, optical mark reader. Beta, you have appeared for the MCQ papers. You were having OMR sheet with you. In order to check those OMR sheet, we need a device that is known as optical mark reader. Okay, got it? Then is OCR, optical character reader. Beta, this type of device, it is used to read the text, the font, the characters which are printed on the document. Okay. Then MICR. Again, I'm going to ask one very live question from you, from your daily life. How many of you have seen a check? Kabhi aapke father ne check banaya ho aur aap log bank gaye ho. कभी चेक देखा है किसी ने? चेक के नीचे एक नंबर होता है, रिटन विद द मैग्नेटिक इंक, दैट इज कॉल्ड द चेक नंबर. इन ऑर्डर टू रीड दैट चेक नंबर, वी नीड अ डिवाइस दैट इज कॉल्ड मैग्नेटिक इंक कैरेक्टर रीडर. अगर घर में चेकबुक पड़ी हो ना, तो मम्मी को बोलना आपको क्लासेस के बाद एक चेक दिखाएं. चेक के नीचे बॉटम पे देखना, मैग्नेटिक इंक की फॉर्म में एक नंबर कोटेड प्रिंट होता है. दैट प्रिंटेड टेक्स्ट व्हेन यू वांट टू रीड, यू रीड विद अ डिवाइस दैट इज नोन एज MICR. लाइट पेन इज आल्सो एन इनपुट डिवाइस विद द हेल्प ऑफ विच यू कैन ड्रॉ ऑन द कंप्यूटर स्क्रीन. ओके, जैसे मेनी ऑफ यू आर यूजिंग टैबलेट्स along with the stylus pen milta na saath mein, you can check, you can draw, you can type with that pen on the screen. Okay, you can even select the menu options. I just show you, I have with me right now. Wait, this is the stylus. You can see the screen, my screen window. This is the stylus. I just get it very close. Okay, ये देखो इधर, ठीक है, ये स्टाइलस है. दिस आई गॉट विद द टैबलेट. विद दिस स्टाइलस आई कैन वर्क ऑन माय टैबलेट. आई कैन चेक योर टेस्ट, आई कैन चेक योर असाइनमेंट्स, आई कैन ड्रॉ, आई कैन सिलेक्ट मेनू ऑप्शंस. ओके, आई कैन टेक स्क्रीनशॉट्स आल्सो विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस डिवाइस. देन वी गो टुवर्ड्स द आउटपुट डिवाइसेस. The most common and the most popular output device is monitor, what you called in simple language VDU, visual display unit, right? Now, whatever information you are feeding from the keyboard, the results appear on the screen. That is monitor, where you view the output, where the results are displayed. Suppose you are typing a document, you type sentences from the keyboard, the same you will be able to see on the screen, on the monitor screen. Actually, the picture which is displayed on the monitor, that is made up of collection or combination of tiny dots, and those dots, each single dot is called a pixel. Each single dot is known as a pixel, and any image that is created on the screen, it is combination of pixels. Okay, so various type of monitors are CRT. It was used very earlier. Cathode ray tube, the size, the shape, and the screen is exactly like television. Is monitor ke piche ek gun like device hota hai, there is a gun like device which is called electronic gun that shoots, that fires the beam of electrons. And when that beam of electrons, they strike at the screen coated with the phosphorus material, the pixel get glow up. And when the pixels get glows, image is created. Right? It is very heavy in size. Heavy to pick up, not lightweight. Aajkal ka jo time chal raha hai, jo aajkal ka scenario hai, we are hardly using CRT monitors. We are going with LEDs. I know, I told you, technology is changing day by day. Now people, they prefer to work on LEDs. Why? What is the reason that generation is going towards LED and hardly CRT monitors? Only one child, same child is raising hand again. It means only Titiksha is attending the class. Why not others are participating? Why every time one child? Yes, others also participate. If she can listen the lecture, she can attend. Why not you? Yes, Jia, please unmute yourself, bache, and tell me the reason why we prefer LEDs. You might be having LED. You might be having LED at home.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, why you are using it? Why you are preferring it?
Sir, it is portable and light.
Very good. Very good. Portable, okay.
Light in weight.
Light in weight. The best reason is light in weight. Light in weight. Then another important reason.
It consumes.
Quality of picture is very good. Consumes less power. Consumes less power. And quality of image is excellent as compared to quality of image in CRT monitor. Very good. Titiksha, you agree with the points? You agree with the points? Okay. So LED means a device that displays high quality output. Aap kabhi koi serial ya koi movie dekho LED pe. The print is so clear. HD print. Okay. Then it is light in weight. Easily you can carry from one room to another room. But CRT monitors, they were heavy in weight. Okay. Then what is LCD? Liquid crystal display. The full form of LCD is liquid crystal display. Why it is called liquid crystal display? Because the material that is used on the screen is liquid crystal. What is another name for LCD? Thin film transistor, TFT screen. Thin film transistor. Okay. This device is used to charge the pixels. By passing the electric current on it in order to charge the pixels. Oh, pixels glow on off jo hote hain because they are charged. Now, the main difference is, as Jia discussed right now, LCD, LEDs, they uses less power. They are light in weight as compared to CRT monitors. Then we have plasma monitor, PDP. What is the full form of PDP? Plasma display panel. Here I would like to take a short break. Now questioning round starts. Those who know the answer, they have to on their video. Okay. Full form of CRT. Full form of CRT. Who is sitting on the anti-clockwise direction? Yes, sir. Garima, unmute yourself.
Yes, sir. Sir, cathode ray tube.
Cathode ray tube. Very good, Garima. Shabash. Okay. Full form of LCD. Titiksha, unmute yourself, bache.
Liquid crystal display.
Too good. Too nice. Okay. Dharya, next question for you. Unmute yourself.
Yes, sir.
TFT.
Sir, thin film transistor.
Very good. You're very happy today. Today is your birthday?
No, sir.
Okay. Next question. Two difference between primary and secondary memory. Two differences between primary memory and secondary memory. Yes. Manyavit, unmute yourself. Manyavit, unmute.
Yes,
Manyavit, aap yes, aajkal sir. Aajkal aapka thumb raise nahi hota beta, kya baat hai? You are so intelligent student, why don't you cooperate and involve yourself in the lecture, bachche? Involve kiya karo khud ko, theek hai? अब आप शेयर करो अपने व्यूज. टू डिफरेंस बिटवीन प्राइमरी एंड सेकेंडरी मेमोरी.
सर प्राइमरी मेमोरी इज द मेमोरी व्हिच इज वर्सेटाइल इन नेचर.
वोलेटाइल. वोलेटाइल मेमोरी. वोलेटाइल बेटा. वोलेटाइल इन नेचर.
यस सर. इट इज द परमानेंट मेमोरी एंड सेकेंडरी मेमोरी इज टेंपरेरी मेमोरी.
बेटा नो 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 नो. प्राइमरी मेमोरी इज टेंपरेरी. सेकेंडरी इज परमानेंट बेटे. ओके ओके. दीपाली अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ. दीपाली अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ. आई थिंक शी इज नॉट हेयर इन द क्लास. ओके खयाती ऑफ या दीपाली इज देयर. दीपाली यू टेल अदर पॉइंट्स ऑफ difference in primary and secondary other than discuss with Manya.
So primary memory is volatile in nature.
बेटा ये हो गया point. ये point discuss कर लिया हमने.
Okay sir. Sir primary memory is directly assessed by CPU.
Yes, secondary is not directly connected with CPU. Okay. Any other point?
Primary memory is faster.
Yes, and yes, very good.
Memory is slow in
very right. Good. Shabash. Very right. Okay.
Primary memory is used for processing data and secondary memory is used for storing data.
Very right. Very correct, Dipali. Good response. Mute kar lo khud ko. Okay. Next we have is touch screen monitor. Okay. How many of you are using smartphones? आप भी सोचोगे सर ने कैसा क्वेश्चन पूछ लिया हमसे. हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू आर यूजिंग स्मार्टफोन्स. अब ये तो है नहीं सिर्फ दो बच्चे यूज कर रहे हैं. सिर्फ तीन ने थंब रेस किया. यू टच ऑन द स्क्रीन. यू क्लिक ऑन. यू टच विद योर फिंगर. ऐप ओपन्स अप. यू कैन टच योर फिंगर. यू कैन टाइप द मैसेज. You can send any file to your friend. You can open any app. The sensors which are installed inside the device, they recognize the touch of your finger. And accordingly, the processing takes place. Okay? Okay, can you tell me an example of touch screen other than smartphones? Example of touch screen other than smartphones. Who will tell? Yes, Navedita, unmute yourself. Navedita, where she has gone? Okay, Anshya, unmute yourself and tell me the example.
Sir, tablets and touchscreen laptops.
Okay, okay. What else? A very common live example. Jo log aam use karte hain. Yes, Jia.
Sir, ATMs.
Very good. I was waiting for this example. ATM. How many of you have visited ATM? Kabhi debit card se paise nikale ho? Titiksha has visited. Jia, Navedita, Gurupal, Dhairya, Gurshan also has visited. Aap touch karte ho na finger se withdrawal. Enter the pin and all the other necessary operations with the touch of the finger. The sensors that are installed, they detect the touch of the finger and accordingly the processing goes on and the money comes out from the ATM machine. Very good response by all those who have participated. Good. Then is OLED, another type of monitor, organic light emitting display. The electronic current is pushed through an organic material that causes the material on the screen to glow. The pixels, they get glow. Accordingly, image get created. Extremely thin in size, very light in weight, but the drawback is it is expensive than LCDs and CRT. Okay, last topic of the day is printer. How many of you have printer at home? I'm not asking color printer or black and white. I'm asking generally, how many of you have printer at home? Riddhima, Dhairya, Garima, Prabjot, Titiksha, all these, they have printer at home. Oh, so many. That's very nice. Good. Usko use bhi karte ho ki aise padha hua hai? Okay. Agar aap printer use kar rahe ho, tell me the use of printer. एक लेमैन को कैसे समझाओगे भाई प्रिंटर क्या चीज है? आपके पास एक लेमैन आया, उसने आपके डिवाइस को देखा, उसे समझ नहीं आ रहा कि ये क्या है, आप उसको कैसे समझाओगे कि भाई ये क्या चीज है? चलो धैर्य से पूछते हैं. यस धैर्य, आप बताइए, हाउ यू विल कन्विंस अ लेमैन रिगार्डिंग प्रिंटर?
यस सर,
डोंट यूज, डोंट रीड फ्रॉम द स्क्रीन, अपनी बताओ नॉलेज. आपके पास एक लेमैन आया, आपके घर आया, उसने कहा पाजी ये की है गए, ओके, तो हाउ यू विल टेल हिम, हाउ यू विल एक्सप्लेन हिम कि व्हाट एक्चुअली इट इज?
प्रिंटर इज अ डिवाइस व्हिच इज यूज्ड टू प्रिंट.
आपके लेमैन को इंग्लिश नहीं आती. कम टू द लेवल ऑफ दैट पर्सन. ना जर्नल, डोंट रीड द बुकिश टर्म्स एंड ऑल दैट.
भाई प्रिंटर है तो द डिवाइस है जेड़ा.
नहीं, पंजाब, डोंट स्पीक पंजाबी इन ऑनलाइन क्लास.
ओके सर, प्रिंटर सर कैसे हिंदी में बोलूं?
जर्नल, जर्नल आपको कैसे समझाना है उसको?
इट इज यूज्ड टू प्रिंट इमेज.
यूज्ड टू
प्रिंट इमेजेस और फाइल, मतलब
आप उसको कहोगे ये ऐसा डिवाइस है जिसके थ्रू हम प्रिंट आउट निकाल सकते हैं पेपर के ऊपर. एनी टेक्स्ट और इमेज, एनीथिंग कैन बी अपेयरिंग ऑन द शीट. ओके, अनदर क्वेश्चन. द इंफॉर्मेशन दैट वी आर टेकिंग ऑन द प्रिंट आउट इज नोन एज व्हाट? यस राघव, अनम्यूट योर सेल्फ. राघव, अनम्यूट करो खुद को.
यस सर.
हाँ, यस सर. अब आप ये बताओ उसको क्या कहते हैं जो प्रिंटेड कॉपी हमारे पास आती है?
हार्ड कॉपी.
आप पूछ रहे हो कि आप बता रहे हो मुझे?
बता रहा हूँ.
हाँ, गुड, इट इज हार्ड कॉपी. अभी डोंट अनम्यूट. ओके, एंड द इंफॉर्मेशन दैट वी आर हैविंग इन कंप्यूटर, व्हाट इज दैट कॉल्ड?
सॉफ्टवेयर या सॉफ्ट कॉपी?
सॉफ्ट कॉपी, नॉट सॉफ्टवेयर, सॉफ्ट कॉपी. Very right. Good. Shabash. So information that we are having on the A4 size paper, that is the hard copy. And information that we see on the monitor screen is the soft copy. Right? So printer basically is a popular output device that is used to take the data, the information on the paper that produces the hard copy of the output. Okay? Then there are two main categories of printer: impact printer, non-impact printer. Impact printers are those printers where there is proper mechanical contact between the head and the paper. That is why they are noisy printers. Slow in processing and they are noisy printers. Okay? So I hope up till here lecture is all clear.